Hi guys, welcome to the first episode of Eyes of an Architect. My name is Porus and we will go through one project every day, every session, and learn all the architecture details and thoughts that have gone in the project. Okay, so let's get started. Our first project is a healthcare center by Miralles, Tagliabue, EMBT. Yes, it's a brick building with concrete structure, and it has got glass windows and steel and timber frames. So this building is next to an old hospital building which has got a heritage architecture features. So what the architect has done is to retain the texture by using bricks on the exterior and have glass, which is transparent material, and also steel, which is of the same tone as the bricks. So the color combination seems to be matching. With certain places it has white ceramic brick tiles for the patterns, and these patterns are randomly designed. So this structure has got these organic patterns of brick along with ceramic patterns, and it has got openings for ventilation and also block direct sunlight and give some privacy to the indoor spaces. And it has got really nice features of different textures and patterns. The floor plan is designed to have an atrium in the center, and all the different spaces are located around it. It has got large multipurpose rooms which are connected to the outdoor landscape by big windows, and these windows are shaped with glass panels and steel and timber framing with a timber frame which is all around, which gives a warmth and texture. It has got a triangular room, so and also the roof is sloping, so the architect has selected a different type of roofing system, which is a jack arch roof. It has got steel beams on two load bearing walls, and it has got a brick structure on top. It is a 400 square meter building with outdoor landscape as the part of the design scope. It has got a staircase in the center of the building. The architect has used only natural material textures with white and timber color tones. There is a dining area which is having double height space with lighting hanging from the ceiling. The dining area is connected to the outdoors by large window sliding doors, and it has got a kitchen which is on a curve. There's the outdoor landscape from the kitchen area, and there is different patterns and openings. So the two geometric shapes have a niche which has got a different material which emphasizes the quality or separation between the two buildings, two structures, masses. And let's go into detail. So now we'll go into detail and understand how is the design features. So that's the entrance door, which has got the same identical pattern of angular frames inside the rectangular frame. The window is framing from the sides of the walls, which gives a idea of connectivity of the inside to the outside. We can feel the sense of height and volume of these spaces, and it is emphasized by the angularity of the room, the edge detail with the brick. You see there is a brick course which is having a very sharp edge, and we have got the steel structure which is emphasizing the horizontal element of the building. So if we see the master plan, so this is the building which is following the orthographic plan of the structure, original building, yet it has got a curvature to it and it has got a large landscape design in its scope. The site has a topographic difference, so it has got a retaining wall on one side and there's a indoor space which is open to the exterior. We can see that the horizontal steel structure, which is providing privacy to the indoor spaces as well as shading, is used on both sides. That's the floor plan design, where so we see the floor plan design where the organization is, we have got a large multipurpose room with an angular wall. We have got the central atrium which is having a dining area. There is a kitchen, there is the seating area, and there is a staircase which goes up. So once we go into the staircase up, and there is a lift which is on the rear side, so the architect is giving preference on the open staircase, and the staircase is a lift is located on the rear side, which is not really a preferred circulation route. This is the site plan with the emphasis of the landscape blending with the building form and the shape. So the architect has put equal emphasis on the landscape design and how it blends with the building design. This is the upper floor, which is designed to have a central atrium, and all the spaces are organized around it. So we have got seating area and conference rooms and meeting rooms and a multi-purpose hall. So it's a simple building with an interesting brick lattice and connectivity of the heritage building with the new proposed building. It has got a nice concept to it, and it has got facade designs which is blending the building with the landscape and the heritage building. Thank you for watching.